our world, future leadership, growing the children. That's why my comments and my message to world leadership, how we are protect the child through internet.